Not me scratching my ass while I'm saying goodbye to y'all. Guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome back. Before we start this video, guys, I do want to let you know that there is a giveaway. So, not a giveaway, but a little giveaway. So make sure you watch till the end for that giveaway. So today we received a badass package in the mail. It's a tiny package, but it's 100 pieces. I received my Bad Bunny stickers. Can I tell you that nothing gets me more excited than a new Bad Bunny drop or anything that has to do with Bad Bunny? Nothing gets me more excited. This one's actually my favorite. I've been wanting these for like the longest. I didn't even know like Amazon had them, you know, like nothing came in my mind to be like, oh, let me look for them in Amazon. I know they have like other cool ones that you can buy, like rock ones, and they have Ariana Grande ones. I checked it out, dude. I didn't even know Amazon had them. I saw them on Etsy, but I was like, you know what? I need to know if Etsy is legit. I need to know if you guys get y'all's orders legit on Etsy. Cause I've been like so scared to order from there. I see a lot of cool stuff and I'm like, what if this is like not real, you know? So I'm just like, don't order it. Oh, I also got this Vlexen hat from the basketball drop. I bought it this past weekend. He was doing a free shipping, and you also get these for free. But the thing that excites me more, as you can know, I started my gym journey like, I don't know how many months ago. Well, my working out journey. But I barely went back to the gym because of COVID. I hadn't gone to the gym for like a whole year just to protect my family and stuff. And now like I'm just taking like more precautions. Like I have my mask on, we have to wear gloves. I sanitized my whole area and everything and everything and everything. Weights were super expensive during COVID, especially now, like they're still super expensive. They just went overboard on the prices. People were looking for them everywhere and people were just buying them. Oh, people are gonna start buying this. Let's just raise the prices. Come on, dude. So I just sticked with the ones I have, 25 pounds each, and I've been having them since I was like in eighth grade. So they were there. Actually, they were in my attic, and I brought them down. But anyways, guys, one thing that I'm really, really excited about is my Arctic gallon jug. Actually, the Bad Bunny stickers were more exciting to me. This was on another level. Like, this jug, I've been wanting a jug like this. I've been wanting something cool. I've been wanting something, I don't know. And then white is one of my favorite colors other than black. But I thought that this, it's a whole gallon. Keeps ice for 24 hours and keeps hot for 6 hours. My vocal teacher prohibits me to drink cold water. But I was so excited for this. My excitement was just going to the gym and like, you know, my bag. And so I do plan on putting these here, and the Bad Bunny ones, I'll be putting them here. I don't know if you guys wanna do that with me. I won't be putting all the Bad Bunny stickers, because since I found out Amazon sells stickers, I will be purchasing some more. But let me just go rinse it and wash it and sanitize it, and then we can get started. Just kidding. No, so I did wash it, guys. Let's start with the Vlexen stickers. See, let's test it out if it even sticks. In the meantime, while I take this off, do you guys want to watch like one of my favorite scare videos of me, of Queen Beast 88? Let's go.
I'll fucking cut.
Okay, so I took this off. I'm gonna add it on the side, maybe right here. You see, like right there. It doesn't even like matter. Like I just want to stick it, and let's see. Let's do this. Me concentrating so much. So I was watching it, guys, and my mom was like, so le vas a poner los stickers, right? And I'm like, yeah. Y dijo, ¿y no piensas lavarlo nunca? And I'm like, no. Let's do a Bad Bunny one, right? I like that these Bad Bunny ones are matte. Look this one, guys. This one is like a El Bunny, como la lotería. El Bunny! Tell me about your day in a comment. I really just want to know what you guys do, you know? Like, yo soy chismoso. I want to know qué pedo con ustedes, you know? I used to love stickers, guys. I once got in trouble. Funny story, I once got in trouble. I don't know if I've told you guys before, but funny story, I once got in trouble. I sold stickers from a teacher. The teacher used to give us these stickers if we got like good grades. If we received at least 10 stickers, you get a gift. And they were cool gifts. Like, I was in elementary, so I was like, what the heck, you know? I was going to sixth grade. I was a fifth grader. I should have known better, though. That gift was either a toy or like a peluche. I don't know. Cool things that attract, you know, kids. My friend, he used to... he got the stickers a escondidas. Los metimos debajo del desk y llenamos todo nuestro libro porque teníamos un libro. We had a little sticker packet because it was summer school, guys. I went to summer school in fifth grade. Me putting my whole life out there for you guys. Every week I used to show her, look, miss, I got 10 stickers already. Look, miss. So yeah, se sospechó, and she was like, what the fuck? Like, why are these kids getting a lot, you know? Dumbasses us, we left the stickers in the desk. And so she took us to the office and we almost didn't pass grade. They called the cops just to like give us a así como para que nosotros aprendiéramos. Y si aprendimos, güey, yo estaba llore, llore. Lorena, I still talk to her, so it's okay. I remember Lorena, she was telling me like, why are you crying? Why are you crying? And I'm like, shut up. Unos guamazos en la casa que no tienen idea. But right now it's looking like this. I don't know. Should I just stop there and like go with the flow and just add different ones whenever I have a chance or like whenever I get new stickers? But there's like all these other stickers that I want to add. And I need to add the one that says, que pa ti soy caro porque pa ti soy caro, baby. I think I'm gonna stop there, guys. Like, I won't add it anymore, mainly because like I want other things in it and I don't want to just like overflow it with Bad Bunny. If you were like my mom, me hubieras castigado. Okay, so I'm gonna stop there. Got the stickers in Amazon and these Express Yourself by Vlexen. I got them on his website. If you want to purchase these, I'll leave the link down below. And if you want to purchase this, I'll leave the link down below too. I know they have it in silver. I know they also have it in black. I was kind of scared to get los stickers no se iban a pegar because I was like, oh, fuck, you know what? Pero si se pegaron, I hope que no se despeguen. Okay, now that you made it to the end, comment down below your favorite part of this video or what is your favorite video from Los Palacios? I will make you guys do a lot. Just comment down below and share this video to your family or to whoever. Just share it. I'll just pick a random picker from the comments and I'll buy you Starbucks. Or, yeah, I'll buy you Starbucks. Okay, so the giveaway consists of this. Share to your family or to your friends or to whoever. Just share it to your boss, to your manager, whatever. Share me. Just share me. Jesus. And then you have to comment down below if... what's your favorite part of this video or what video is your favorite from Los Palacios? That's all. That's all. Make sure you leave your social media, okay? But anyway, for today's special shout out, drum roll, Ricardo Estandarte. He said, Samu with 1, 2, 3, 4. Four red hearts. I was gonna add another one, but he left four. Thank you so much, Ricardo, for all the support, and I hope you're doing well. Sending you huge, huge, huge hug from Los Palacios. Me flexing, me thinking of this shit. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope everybody is doing well, taking care of each other, and not me scratching my ass while I'm saying goodbye to y'all. Make sure you subscribe, comment down below, answer that giveaway that I told you guys. You know, if you want Starbucks, you gotta comment what's your favorite video or you gotta comment what's your favorite part of this video. And share to your mom, share to your dad, share to your sisters, brothers, whoever, your cousins, your worst enemy, your haters, just share it. If you want Starbucks, yeah. I'm so annoying. Thanks, guys.